Today we're gonna learn how to grill asparagus. It's actually quite easy. Sauteing is one of the best ways to cook asparagus. So we're gonna take this asparagus, we're gonna drizzle it with dressing. I like to use a Caesar dressing, but you could use just about any vinaigrette. Make sure it's something that doesn't have cream in it. You really don't want cream. So we're going to toss this in the vinaigrette. You can let it sit for a while if you like, but it really doesn't need a lot of time. And this will go right onto the grill. About a medium grill, medium to low grill, where it's like a saute is really ideally what we're after here. So we're gonna put it on there, we're gonna grill it and saute it. We're gonna let this grill for about 3 or 4 minutes aside until it's nice and tender. After the break, we're gonna be doing roast asparagus bundles and shocking asparagus, and we're gonna pair it with this lovely scampi shrimp and pasta dish. Be right back.